because about 4 months ago I had a very bad fall at home and broke my pelvis. After 3 weeks in a hospital and 2 weeks in a rehab unit to learn to walk again, I can't wait.
Okay, we'll be right back.
Everyone?
What you do is you take a couple tablespoons of sweet butter, and that may be it up there.
So,
thank you. Okay. And it'll take a couple of minutes for it to get to the point of translucency, during which time you get on the phone and make your reservation for the bathtub. And it'll all happen. It will happen fairly suddenly. And when it does get translucent, you add just a pinch of ground cloves. That's curry. Yeah, just really a pinch. Yeah, that's enough. That's a big pinch. Sliced the medium ripe bananas. I'm working in the dark, I'm working on steel. Yeah, thank you, it's allowed.
We apologize, Andrew, what's your name?
Well, it is a good present. And after you, this is a whipping cream? Okay. After it gets to the point where it doesn't smoke like this, you add 2 tablespoons of ground curry, like Spice Island. Two tablespoons. And you start praying. You add a full half pint. This guy filled the whole pint.
Do you think I should have a pint?
Remember that, just added enough. I almost wish I had a longer spoon. And when it is done, but not overdone, you serve it up. This is still a little on the hard side because of the circumstances of cooking at Fahrenheit 451. That's it, folks. And when you get to this point, and it looks right, and it smells right, and you take a little taste, and it's right, you've had a very successful experience making ABC.